Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Kena tu tiba orang halpo. Syukuria wadang jadi kamar taka. Enggudan wana fadang. Ije. Algun mewani Raisul Jumhuri age makama hawal wefa. Deng. Algun masih kurung mengendani. Hama biha wes awahka. Kanun kaya wagut ke mating. Wazir ke majlis ikhlas wali itu, dan mikam ke orang itu gas tu kurani. We have sekena siasi parti ikhlas wali itu, mihar mikaum ke kaum ini bawa untuk kamu ke sarukare fedma. Ekotung orang itu siasi parti itu ke befruna. Wahk dak kamu mungkin dani, alun umi daki, mi parti mi sarukaruga, kuri ke rais Muhammad Nasheed ke parti MDPS, bayar wadang wan kama, alun miharu MDP ke rais, badal kofim, adi ham eheni ham parti tahu ke leader nas alun mungkin dani badal kuram, bi ma irad kure biya, malas tak kenwe. Gano sasi gaya wakut ke mating, alangkah tu, arai wajin ke majlis tak, musyarah nanti, alangkah rait ke majlis tak fonuana, adi rait ke majlis ke, izna ya ekiga, alangkah tu, sarukaru, ikutlah bala, alangkah ke, emi bodu wajib ekam ke alangkah dekeni, kanun ke, bar demhetu. Agun kami buat zimma ekam kau nak dekani, kanun ini beri kang demi hitung. Ad, ni betul dia, jating hafta ek terega, tengko dana ane fadang. Baru hitam huri, kantat teke, ni kaumga hinga hinga je. Agun meng, dekem berunua, kal kantat teke hinga af. Kanun ane khilaf, baru gina kantat teke hinga af. Bima mihar, ini baru iskame dengan algun gaskurani, kanuni, adi dusturi berikan nagahatam. Egotum, algun bima kama, hawal bunge dad kudel kolek kuring, ije, criminal court ge is kazi Abdul Muhammad Yuswani minimum kureif. E algun nihayata ufakurakam. Algun wazma ki, algun mungkin kerajaan juga, kanun asasiya, kanunah khilaf, ham evis kame, nuhin. Minggu tu, algun kabul kurang itu juga, minimum media utma kiye barang nuhin kan. Hemi ma, ham amiyadu amiyadu evis, algun tu, ni maafing. Maldives Broadcasting Corporation ke dasa MNBC ya Divya Rajya Gadu ni badul kurang. Irad kure via ekang miadu hamajih keng dan. Ad algundu mi sulh beri kama ekiga bis lehoru me neti. Wara kumangkong miharu mi Badal nanti asa ni transition atau je. Ehem bima, algun tu selamati bar taka, wara bodoh syukur danno. Kanuni hudud tu tereng, fulhunna sifan nabis. Eh, deh mosesa gebefulna, masuk ke kurebum ke fursat. Orangane, ehem nufus tu pun ekki bawa geng, gebefulna masuk ke kurebane kama algun kabul kura. Adi ije. Fulhunna sifan, edek hibbara azum, matiberi kamu, argonu, fulhunna sha sifan asri bah sabas dano. Ad, tibefrun, argonu inge, argonda korban suale, kuri ge, rais Muhammad Nasheed ge halat, abehe gotum, argonu infa gotuga, tibefna, tibefla, hunnevi. Frame sehat ga, आदि हम फिर हम मिनिमम कमाए किंगा अरुण में सरकार हवाल वेकिंग हुए कानून खिलाफ एबस कमेनो कुराना एगो तुम अरुण तिहरी हबे अपना यागिंग को मारुवा रईस मोहम्मद रशीद कानूनी को तुम निबड़ानवा फिर हम रखा तिरकम निबड़ानवा एकं अलगुन वाणी लॉ एनफोर्समेंट एजेंसी तक अंगाफ अधि हम हैं बेफ्लागे आइला या आइला के बेफ्लुन अबिस दौलत के रखा तिरकम निपड़ानवा अलगुन शारी एबिस दायरा का नुफुजे एगोतुं कोर्ट तकुन्ना शारी मौसा तकुं कोरोम गेंदवा मसिक्केत्ता अलगुनुगे एव्वेस नुफूज़े नेति एग्जेक्यूटिव ब्रांच के एव्वेस इंटरफेरेंस कानुदा कुरिया दान कम के यागी कंग अलगुनु तिबेफुन्ना अरुवा एहें भीमा देंग अलगुनु म्याह हिसाबुं अरुण वस्तु करनी तिबेट फ्रूंगे सवाल तक वगत करें आरो
अरुण हावीर हमदुन अरुण के देश सवाल है बेफर तो सवाल की मणिफान कैबिनेट एक दौरे में के मशवरा था कुरम के दवाई रुगा किता मिनिस्ट्री तो यहाँ तो ने गस्त कर वाफ होती देवन सवाल का मैं धन्यवाद बेनवनी कुरी सरकार रईस मोहम्मद नशीद के सरकार के सियासत दमेहट कि वरकत्वाणी अवमेन फेन्ने बहुरी हियाम के सियासत हिंग सियासत के बहुरी एम किहने तो ए सियासत के कुरे बड़ाणवाणी दिंग हम दे विदाड़का गुड़गिन रईस नशीद हिमाय देवण वाक गाणुगवागो तुम थिंग अवमेन अडू बेवे बै बेरू मीडिया तो हाउस अरेस्ट मत सिफैंग हथियार फोर मर तनिग हुण तनिग्स नशीद हुण विकम ऐकि आगे तो दें कोंखाल फियावड़ तेतो अलुवाणी अरेस्न कुरे विकम दे गुड़गो बिस्काल कुरव मणि फंड बेतो
सवाल अलगू हदान जवाब अलगू दंडवाण कैबिनेट एक्लवाद आदि खंड मेन अर्धकटे अलगू दंडवाण एह नमे माँ बड़ी बदलते के कैबिनेट के स्ट्रक्चर अदि गेनाक मिवगत अलगं गस्ते नुकुरा सरकार के पॉलिसी तक बेहेगत एगवे मिहार फेशरी रईत खिदमे को दिन में गौतम रईत बेन फुद्दा दिन में गौतम मिहार फेशवा बड़ी मश्रोव तक वी हाव बुड़क अलगं बदल नुगेने वी हाव बुड़क मिदेन विकाल प्रोजेक्ट कुरिया गेंदी अलगं मसके कुरम गेंदान अलगं बेन्मकी एग्गत कव्यस् रईत फैद कुरमटक फिश फैवा मश्रोव तंग हुट्टवा मिकालकंत कुरमेनु एहनमेस अलगं जेहेनी मिहार हिंगमुंदा मै बै मश्रोव तहकी अलगं मा बुड़क एक थे वजेफा नुआ मशरू तक बाति एक हिंगानु हिंगा गए बलम दे एक गानुन कवैद खिलाफ कम हुरीकम बानम एक अरुण में जहन बलम अरुण अगिन खुन अरुण रईस नटक रईस नशीद फटवाफ व बड़ी मशरू तक वीहावेस रंगलक रईस न फैदा हुरी गोतक कुरिय गेंद तो अरुण मसे कुरम गेंदान दें रईस नशीद के हालत बेहूत अरुण देने भी हम बेगे रईस नशीद हूं भी मिनिम खमायकीगा एमन फाण की ए मिंगम के वेरिकं को वाफरी बेफड़े तिंग हर नमेस एह बीमा एबे हम कानून के फुरी हम हिमाय निबड़ाएंगे वे एबे फ्ला हूं बेन फुर तन बेफ्ला हूं वे बेफ्ला रश्मि के कोल गोस एबे फ्ला हम जी बड़ा नो दें एहन तने हम जी हम दें हूं मंग अलगो में दान नमा फोन ना एहन नमेस अमिल फ्ला यदि बड़ाती एबे फ्ला अमिल फू गया बदल बड़ानो दें तीदाड़ी हैं अलगुन में नंग एबे जेहे एबे हड़ागे हिमायत का security aruan hame behla rais jumhuriya ka hunne viruga huri himaye algun men khandanula egota hama me sifange gaadun behla gari hoti bene eden ei gaanuni gotun algun men behla denje himayate miha mi badal as miha kurkur mudate ge terega algun men e weggan hadan firmu kiwes e rangol kamenno ehe me e me security ya algun eves badle no genna
on afsan geto on ges this wale amas kal malik fan vidal vechka malik fan vidal vech a wazir ko madli eklal mutaka me siyasi ehim party taka mashwara koram da kama ad mdp as me kama mashwara te koram da kireto a wazir ko madli huga me mdp ke bebe fulum bad kurum ehin siyasi party to ke hial kine to hori hame ekon mdp ke isas bah de kwa ka vidal vech kine to mdp ekam ga visnu hori
miharu me algon horiha siyasi party tege verina bidene horiha amali gotum mihar masek korwa siyasi party tak verina algon baddo kurim ebe fu mihar detin far baddo korwa baddo kore biruga algon ge yagin khang ebe algon menna qaumi ebbawant kam sarkare ufiddan kam den e party takun jehene adi party ge internal process service komme party ge onnane ehem egotun miyadu party ta hu meduga ebehunge council mekama begotu mashura kura wafa algonda miyadu nemunge kurin ebefun jawabe devwana ebefun tibbevi mi sarukaruga baire wadannwa wotatto nunto algonda mihatana libfahuri maalumatu ham egeterin ham gina party takun baire wadannwa em algonda miwagotu adinu denne wena kum party ta baire wani ki nuni nuni ki den e dawat mi wani MDP ke rais service algun arwafa anika MDP ke rais ehin party tahuge very nice mani badal kurawafa ehim irad kurawiya de ma dahenwe tikure biswas tahuge jawab dibigen dan
alun swal ke mi siyasi party takun manfaana mashwara kurawiru alun iklawale qaumi ibdat kam ke sarkaru ga mi welcome of fe MDP ke bebe fulun himenu ma medo e party tahuge khial kine to hori manfaana kore mashwara to
adhuriya be fulun sti bevi mi wagutu ke मे वगुत हुरिहा बेफ्रन समति बेवी एहेम बेफना की मसिके कुरम हम एगुत हुरिहा मिदेनवी मे मा सियासी पार्टी तक सम एमडीपी आकी गवस मसिके कुरम तैयार तिबे
अराउंड सिनान यत सन मीडिया फन मनफान वरबड मरहबा फरतम अराउंड के फरतम सवाल की मनफान विदाल वेज एमडीपी के बेफोन ना मशवरा करे वाहक एमडीपी के रईस किनतो मी एमडीपी के रईस डीडी के वाहक फुलहुरी सरकार को बैर वडान वागुतो विष्णु फुलहुरी देवन कमक मी यदु मी मणिकवान रईस का हवाले वडान फॉर्म फुरत मदुस मी यदु कैबिनेट हिंगम दनी किनतो कुरी गेवे वजीर को मी यदु ओफी नुक वडान वितो देवन स्वाद देन तिमन स्वाद की रे गवर्नमेंट मी फेनी इविगेन दिया एमडीपी के नैब रईस को विदाले वाहक अधिवेश में थी एमडीपी के सरकार कम मणिकवान नैब रईस का होय वडान वी एमडीपी के टिकट वाद कर बैंक कम
तारीख की कुमेश्वर मिहारी सरकार के तारीख की तीन हतर आहर के तारीख की मिहार कुमेश्वर कांग एंगिवे सरकार उफेदिशन तेरे कम एम एक बाकी पार्टी के सरकार के अभी ए पार्टी विदाड़ नमेस हकीकत की कोच एंगिव अलगोंडु हम वारा बोड़क मरहबा कियं एमडीपी इंगे बेफुल अलगों में ना कि बैर वड़ाएं मसे कुरे बुं तिविदाल भी हैं मी सरकार में भी तिंग हरु इतरेगा बड़े थी मशरूम तुम हो रिफेश वा ए कंकं अलगों में बेनु बे हम इस फायदा हो रही राजीतनो फायदा हो रही कंकं हम कुरी अगेंदा ए वे मा मी एक गोता कुम बदारुगा हम विदाल वे विदाल हम एमडीपी के हम प्रायोरिटीज तही के होना होरी ये ऐना मिस्ते आलगुन में मुस्तकबल का आलगुन में कुरियंग वही मी थिंगा हर दे हर आलगुन में एम में बड़ समाल का में देनी कानूना कवायदा एक गो बागो तुम अतिं सरकार हिंग हर दना कर आलगुन में डिमोक्रेसी ये गायम को के मिलेन फत्तर के तेरे का आदमी वाले बने ऐसे मां आलगों देखे को तो कम यहाँ ऐसे मुहिम कम की डिमोक्रेसिक ट्रेडिशन है राज्य का गायम कोग्यं आलगों में ना देहा स्थेरो नहरा हमें गोस मिनिमम इंसाफ वेरी इंतखाबे बेव
बदलो करे वाह के दालो एमनी फान फान हुन्ने भी मिसर कारों का बैर वड़ान वाग तो
क्या मिला आज कुरिंग वालों दालना है फिर एडवेस सियासी लीडर का एबे फ्लेग के पार्टियां मशोरा नुकुरब वे दिखा दे डिसीजन तक नुनेंगे बैन एम ए मशोरा हिंगम दाने का मंगल वन उम्मीद को
मिस्टर प्रेसिडेंट कैन यू ब्रीफली यू नो से योर ओपनिंग स्टेटमेंट टचिंग अपॉन वेयर इज मिस्टर नशीद is it a national government that you're aiming at and thirdly you know how was this transition managed very peacefully
today is the first day and so it hasn't been so much time yet President Nasheed is staying at his house now because he was welcome to continue to stay in the presidential residence as long as he needed, but he preferred to go back to his house. I understand his parents' place initially. He continues to receive normal security protection that he used to have as president. No effort has been made to dismantle it or to minimize it in any way, and I have personally made sure that the law enforcement agencies are assured that the President Nasheed is protected according to the law. We are trying to form a new government, and I am in consultation with all the major political parties. And I have had several meetings with them, including the President of MDP. I'm optimistic that by the end of today, I will have at least, first of all, an indication how many parties are ready to participate. Second, their suggestions for nomination. My plan is to continue consultations with political leaders and then come up with the nominations that will first go to the parliament. And after the parliament approves, I will appoint them. It will take a few days for the process. But in the meantime, government continues. As you know, we have a very, we have a civil service in place. It's an independent civil service. And every government ministry is headed by a responsible civil servant. They will continue their work. Some of the political appointees will be changed for obvious reasons, but it will take a few days for the new government to be fully in place.
Mr. Waheed, Steve Chow from Al Jazeera.
Yes.
Hi. Your former partner, Mr. Nasheed, has come out to say that this is in fact a coup d'etat. Now you've said this is not so, but he says that he was forced by the military and the police and given no other option but to resign and that you were part and parcel of this scheme. Your comments.
Do I look like somebody who will bring about a coup d'etat? I think this is an unfair statement. The president resigned, and according to the constitution, as vice president, I'm supposed to swear in. I was invited by the Speaker of the Parliament, Speaker of Majlis, to come to the Majlis chambers yesterday to take the oath of office in front of the Chief Justice. So that process has taken place. I don't want to comment too much on how President Nasheed conducted his affairs of government. You've been following the situation in Maldives. You've been following how the political climate has evolved. So you will form your own opinion about how the situation was. The people of Maldives made a huge transition to democracy. It's been a long struggle. And now there are some fundamental values that the people of this country believe. And one of them is the importance of rule of law. Today, the people of Maldives are not willing to see our leaders trespass and trample constitutions, our legal documents, and also breach the rule of law and the separation of powers. These are fundamental values, fundamental principles of our democracy. We assumed from the beginning that we have three powers of the state, and that executive, judiciary, and the legislature must operate independently without due influence from each other. So this is the principle we established. And when the judiciary was being interfered by the executive, and when a chief judge of the courts was unlawfully detained by the military, everybody, I think, including international organizations, could not believe that this would happen in a modern democracy. I'm sure you will not tolerate it in any of your countries either. And the Maldivian people are not willing to tolerate this either. So the reaction to that and the events that followed afterwards happened. And when there is a breach of law, the executive has to be responsible for it. So President Nasheed is responsible for his actions. I am not answerable to them. I advised the president against it. I came out when the president did not take my advice. I came out openly and I stated my position for all of you to hear. So I hope you will study the facts before you make your judgments about what happened.
Follow-up question, if I could.
Yes.
You know, the NDP party, former cabinet members, accuse you of basically siding with the opposition here, that you are now in their pocket, if you will. You talk about the importance of the independence of the executive. What do you say to these allegations that, you know, you are biased now?
Okay. I don't belong to MDP. I come from a different party. The president knew very well, very clearly, that I was not from MDP. And he asked me to be his running mate. I agreed. And to win the election, he also invited other political parties. And they all agreed to join because we all wanted progress towards democracy. And this was an opportunity to move forward. And therefore, history will always tell you that it was an effort by people who wanted freedom, people who are freedom-loving people in this country, who came together to bring about a change in 2008. MDP alone cannot take full credit and responsibility for the transformation that took place. I think it is totally unfair. And when the president decided that he did not need any other parties, anybody else, that MDP could proceed unilaterally by itself, from that day onwards, it undermined its own legitimacy and its own power base. And therefore, events progressed, and what happened finally is the culmination of a long process of political conflict and undermining of people's will. So I think it is unfair for anyone to accuse me of joining the opposition. I will continue this government in the spirit of a coalition, in the spirit of working with other political parties and partners in the country. And together, I am confident that we will be able to build a stable, democratic country that respects individual freedoms and foremost respects and upholds a constitution that guarantees the Bill of Rights for our people.
අරවන් සන්න මොහමද සන්න මොනිෆාන මරහබා දන්නව එකතු අරකට දෙස්වාදෙන් ඔබ ප්‍රථම සුවාදකී මේ අරොමෙන්න මල්මා දෙස් ඔබ MDP ක පාර්ලිමේන්ටරි ගෲප් ක මෙම්බර් වුණා আদি කුරියක සරකාරක ඉස් වෙරි රාජ්‍යෙන් බේර ෆුරුම් මේ නුදෙවේ ගොතන් ඔබ ෆුනා අංගා ෆෙවහක දෙන් එහෙන් කොම වණින නම රයිස් ජුම්හුරි කුරියක රයිස් මොහමද නෂීද් බේර ෆුරා වඩා ගන්නවා බේන් ෆුල වෙලවානම ඒබේ ෆුල එවස් ෆුරෙන් ඒබෙත්තෝ আদি MDP මිහාර මෙදකා වාකේ කී එවස් හගීගතන් ඔබ වහකේතෝ ඒබේ ෆුලුන් සරකාරක ඉස් වෙරින්න පාර්ලිමේන්ටරි මෙම්බර් වුණා බේර නුෆුරෙන් කම අංගා ෆොන්නා
रेग वक्त अगुण मालूम लिबुण मी ट्रेवल बैन लिस्टे मुड़े वाहक अगुण हम यगिंग अरव मिसर अलगुण मिसरकार हवा फाहकुण यबावत लिस्टे इशुए नुकुरे इशुए मे लिस्ट एक्म वाणम ए लिस्ट की ये खुरी तिब्बे बेफुण हद्दवाफ ए लिस्ट अलगुंड रेग वर इज्जतरी बेफ्रम सरकार के मुसाहे इसको बै बेफ्रम गुण वाह बिदाड़ी मिकाल वाह के हाफी मेति मण में हिसाब अलगुंड मिक यंगुणी अलगुंड मिहार अंगा फोणानी बावत के लिस्ट में बाण मेति अमरा अर्थ आद अलगुंड एवस बेफ्रक प्रावडात्मक मुरहे अलाक बेन मेन वे अलगुण कुरी अलगुंड एम ए मुहिम कंदे एम ए इसकंदे कम की कानून कवैद एग्गत कंत कुरम गेंद शारु एव्यस् कमक अलगुंड हुरहेव्यस् नाण एहवीम एव्यस् बेफ्लगे मसले कोटे ओयगे कोट के अमरे एकम ओयगे फुरावडानु गेन्नेवमा फुरावडानेवमा की एई अलगुंड एकमक बेहन कमेन्न
एकमन की रश्न सीध हम बेन वचन म मिहार फुरावडानु वेनतो
रश्न सीध फुरावडानु मक एव्यस् हुरहे ने मिहार को अलगुण एंगी अदी एव्यस दें रईस नशीद कानून खिलाफ कम कुर्वाफ ओवेगे एकमा बेहे गुतम एव्यस कम एक्म बंजा ये अलगुंड एकम तेरे हिमने कमेन
अलगुंड अलगुंड देवन सुवाद की अलगुंड देवन सुवाद अलगुंड देवन सुवाद की कुरी सरकार रईस नशीद सरकार वरगिन कोऑपरेशन तन हदा अने हेल्थ कोऑपरेशन तक अदि हेनी हिस कोऑपरेशन तक इस एक्टिविस्ट लव्वा मे बिकं कुरुम गेंदने हे मणिफान सरकार एक तन तन सिविल सर्विस बदल कुरव्वा अदि रंगल हिंगुन तेरे वेरिंग लुम मणिफान मसे कुरव्वान तो
आज एहं अलगुं कुरिन दनवा फन्नान एहं हुरी हुरिया प्रोग्राम तक अलगुं में रिव्यू कुरान में रिव्यू कोफा बेगतुं ती दाड़ विहें गानुन गवायत कमें हुक्कम वानम एकम अलगुन में रंगल कुरान इलाद कुरे विया दे अलगुन में ती दाड़ विहें हम कोऑपरेशन तब वेस अलगुन में रिव्यू कुरान
Mr. President, Amal Jaisinghe from France Press. I just want to clarify with you about the travel restrictions that have been imposed. There is a talk about a list of people who are on a list of those who are not allowed to leave the country. Does it apply to all MDP people, or is it only those officials or close relatives of the Nasheed administration? Could you clarify on that?
Only last night I came to hear about a list of people who are on a travel ban. I was shocked by it. I can assure you that since I became president, there has not been a list made. No list have been issued. When I heard about this, I got a call from one of my most respected heads of public institutions here. So I inquired about it, and I was told that such a list was there. If it's there, then I haven't seen it. But if it's there, it must have been drawn up by the previous administration.
So are you saying that are you revoking removing that thing, or are you saying that?
Yes, absolutely. We will remove that.
You will remove that?
Yes, I have asked them if there is something to be removed.
So in that case,
as far as I know, there is no restriction on anybody.
Mr. President, in that case, if former President Nasheed wants to leave the country now, is he free to do that?
He is free to leave, as far as I know. As I said, if there are any things that's happening in the judiciary, if there's any court order for him to stay, then I'm not aware of it yet. If it's there, then that's their business. I guarantee you, I will not interfere with the proceedings of the judiciary.
Andrew,
I will also want to ensure that I don't interfere with law enforcement with the work of the police. I don't know where you got this information from. My understanding that he or somebody below him, could be the Minister of Home Affairs, ordered the police to act against the Constitution and the law. This was my understanding. And the police as an institution refused. And they have a right to refuse. It is stated in our Constitution that nobody should order anyone to do something that is illegal against the Constitution or the law. It's also said in our Constitution that no law enforcement agency is required to obey such laws. I believe that the police acted totally and fully constitutionally. So when they refused to obey the president, I think the president himself must ask why.
Were they involved
in acting
against other institutions
of government
like the MPF? What about those
officers
that
did not
use? Yeah, I couldn't hear.
Sorry, I'm Bryson Hall from Reuters. Mr. President, if the police actually mutinied against the government and started taking action against it, as was reported in Senior yesterday, would that be under the Constitution as well? And there is information that the military marched the president into his office and he was resigned under pressure. That's according to eyewitnesses. Is that constitutional as well?
You should see events of yesterday morning in a continuum of what happened the night before and before that. If you followed the what happened the night before yesterday morning, you will see that peaceful demonstrators have been protesting for the last almost 3 weeks, and then the police were trying to protect them against some government sympathizers who were trying to disrupt the protests. And at that point, orders came against the law to create a vacuum there, to remove the police and to allow confrontation. This was all totally unconstitutional. And the police were forced to move from there. So you have to see how the events progressed. And then make your judgment as to whether something was constitutional or unconstitutional. It is for me, not for me, to decide. And the president resigned, and I came in when the Speaker of the Parliament invited me to come in. And as I said, what happened is not something, as a nation, we are not proud of the kinds of things that have happened in the last few weeks. I want to assure all of you, all of our partners, that we will respect the rule of law, we will uphold the Constitution, the executive will not interfere in the legislature, and we will make sure that democracy is consolidated. And that's why It is so important for me to bring all the partners together, political parties together, and form a government of national unity. I want to ensure that the rule of law is upheld, that we move towards 2013 and guarantee a free and fair election according to the Constitution.
Sir, Andrew North from BBC News. You seem very calm. You seem to have everything worked out. It's hard not to believe that there was a plan here. So if this is not a coup, what is it?
There was no plan. I was not prepared at all. I was not prepared at all, especially because President Nasheed did not confide in me on many things. The Vice President is supposed to take over if something happens to the President. He's supposed to be fully prepared all the time. I must admit, I was not fully prepared. As a result, you will see that we have not been able to initially communicate what happened to you effectively. And all kinds of rumors and innuendos are flying around. And this is an example of us not being prepared. Don't you think, as somebody who has worked in international organizations, that I'm aware of the importance of public relations, that if I was preparing for something, if I had a plan, I would also not have a media plan ready for it? So I assure you, there was no plan. I had no idea this was going to happen yesterday. Of course, we all knew that situation was getting worse, that protests were building up, but nobody, I don't think anybody in Maldives expected this to happen yesterday.
Did you have any contacts with the former president beforehand, former President Gayoom, who I understand, we've spoken to him ourselves, is saying he's still keeping his options open about running for office again?
Well, everybody has their, you know, everybody is free in the Maldives. If the former president Gayoom wants to run, it's his right. As for President Nasheed, I must admit that we have not had good communication. And he did not involve me in any of the major decisions, particularly with regards to the judiciary. Of course, there have been instances where things were discussed in the cabinet, and as a member of the cabinet, I have provided my advice. But that doesn't mean that I was a close confidant, and so there has been a problem of communication, I must admit.
Orang mungkin orang yang aduh tidak ada yang sama. Orang yang aduh kami ada yang sarco kenaan nama. Orang itu soal yang ki orang yang ini adu takab bayar. Disember mahu ke musara ke musara sebule. Adi Januari mahu ke musara ke musara sebule. Ini orang dalam mula ni orang Mali orang bor crisis segove mana kefan tu ada ti orang mengaum Amerika mana. Anak ada ni biru kami coalition orang borak kuri ke istai tu kurang ngasau ti. Kerajaan ni fatta fawa an civil servant tunggu. Musar ambra mihuna musar angi fatta fa ba ambra mihuna dukur mu mustayaga mihuri ha kam mali kunjung tak ing huri iru ga manikfan ekan kam ga awalnya singgi ad mali wazir wis nikkang hendas manikfan ko wis tumful huri kini tu orang jitu nak manikfan dewan umme dekhi mer kuri ge musar angi fa du angi fatta fa then sarukarom benu ba kan tetek kurum gendi unto nuni musar dewaging ane orang jitu nange lifa wa gelum fu badda dewaging kure unto kini tu manikfan ko mali siyas komisur kang hamaika ni musar Saya dewa muka batang kod dewa ni.
Ad, mikam kami hari orang ni hewan ni, hukum awas seboing he. De, eh bima, kanun ni kotun kurang je he kantak, algon meng, kurana. Me, musara dewa muka awas, algon tak, engsa agot gay algon mihar kurang je he kame. Eh me rad kuri biya, ekang, eh me awah algon nak kuri meng gote bala, algon meng kang kurana.
Miss Padi TV ni, to, me. Manikfan na arundu kurangin suwal gutere bae bata gose na sarund adi far kollana mi nimidya sarkaru ge almen nay me boda fenun manzara ki rajya ge judiciary avara bodati masal tak e horikama bune faadu kiyamundiya manzara manikfan gabul kurawanto ekanta oti e gotakama den mi judiciary ga masal tak e horinam ekankan hallu kurawuma manikfan masak e kurawana goti ki ko bato
Ni sarukaru ke ni algun mengi demokrasi ke barala demokrasi ke I think bodu bar gawe huria bar teki terege se bori rangal kurunje kantutan ekama algun rus ebaswa eh namas algun deke gotuga judiciary gas ebati bevi hama mi qawum ga hama tibi hama emme talimi hama emme rangal mispi hama ebati bi ebe fun ge capacity se bori Judicial Service Commission was able to be a Marangal Bay from this. A Bay from this capacity. Him, Algon Menang Ethria Vade, you going Hadam, Jehe Kamakalon Mabraka, Gabul and Nukura. Sarkar of Faratung, a Bay from the Dange, a He, Dinamaki, Nekamenu, Him Egotum, Berg of Faratakuna, and the Madimadum, Algonman Hoden, who he and Hoda, Algonman, me judiciary, Vargoda Kurmataka, Kuranje, Dange, Huria, He, Algon Mede, Mithbitayar.
Manifan, Miedo, Tihune, Magaman, Hamas, Mioni, Rayutuntake, Nukume, Yakuri Masakaton, then Fankura Vafimi, Ebavanta Kamga Sarkare, Kulava, Levuma, Masaki Kuramunda, Avahaka, Kobato, me, Hama Raja, Siasi, Masroga, Himene, Party, Takamashora, Kuramundaka, Mavidavi, then Mia Kurimasam, Miswalta Kurefu, Nikineto, me, Nimidia Sarukaruge, Hisai, Kurian Ufede Sarukaruga, Onagota, Danga Mahuria Befrung, Ebus Vegento, Tibi, then Befrung, Hialu Huri Kineto.
This was our own job, RF. GMR ga behegotun rayitunge waragina ehsas teke ebahuri niyat rayitunge shakwa teke ebahuri ehme kama behegotun algun men hekan kurem men emra algol gotuka GMR wahak dakkaage algun men ekan ehin huri masal tan hallu kurewe to algun mas ek quran yes I'm saying that there are concerns of the public with regards to GMA contract particularly and in that regard we will discuss with GMR and try to resolve those issues.
Sir, can I ask one last question?
Yes, yes.
Some people have raised concerns about Islamic fundamentalist parties getting more power as a result of this. What do you say to that?
Okay, even in the President Nasheed's government, you know, that Islamic parties were represented. And also in the next government, Islamic parties will be represented. They are a part of this society. We cannot, you know, ignore them. But I can assure you that we have a fairly wide range of people in it, wide range of views and philosophies and ideas about politics in this country. So I'm trying to create a plural, a multi-party government that will bring in all views. Obviously, we'll have to discuss and try to come to solutions.
Makers who are wanting to come here.
I was waiting for this question. Thank you for asking it. I want to assure our visitors from abroad that Maldives is completely peaceful, and unlike some of the rumors that have been going around in international media, you will see that Mali and also the rest of the country is a peaceful place, and they're all welcome. And I want to reassure our tourism industry that they have the full support of this government. Thank you very much for being here. Really appreciate your understanding.